A new proposal to pay for the streetcar could hit drivers right in the wallet. Mayor John Cranley has suggested a system of parking permits to be in place. Those permits for Over-the-Rhine residents could cost between $300 and $400 a year. The money would help pay to operate the streetcar. According to the Business Courier, those figures would be the highest residential parking permit fees charged by any major U.S. city.